Alright, so we're at Pruitt Mountain today. Have the trio plus Bronco right over yonder. Mark, he'll be joining us in his Bronco. Very good rig. We're going to be doing some... Bugs are already pretty crazy. And it's super early. So, we got some very capable rigs here. And we'll see what kind of trouble we can get into. We were here not too long ago. We'll probably do the same route that we took like 2 or 3 weeks ago. I don't remember. It's been a while. And hopefully have a good time. So we'll see what kind of trouble we can get on some of those rock climbs, obstacles. We're going to try some of those today. We're going to go up to the hill. Maybe go down WoW a little bit further. But we're going to skip... the Valley Adventures. That was a little too tippy for us. Plus, we have a very top-heavy Bronco with us, so we'll skip out on that, but the rest of it, we should have a good time with. So, enjoy the ride, guys. Come on, little buddy. You can't be here. Yep. Oh. Sorry. Yep. There you go. Thank you. hold that. I'm going to take it kind of slow. Yeah.
So is it ready? It's recording?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay. That's the way I always am. I let see how he does, and
yeah, but if I see, I mean, if it looks like, oh, that's, but me looking at it now, I'm like, I don't know. That may not be a big deal.
Yep. Driver. Passenger. Okay, straight. It won't move back at all.
Slow.
There you, real slow, Wes. Okay, your back tire is gonna start dropping. Very slow. There you go. You got it. Turn, passenger. You almost had it. You was close.
Hey, you turned yourself right here.
Was his tire up on top of that, or was he down low?
It was up on
there. Yeah, see, I think you needed to be lower. You need to get your tires up there. Yeah, you was up on top of there. You want to be on that bottom shelf right there, or the middle shelf.
Okay.
Yeah. Driver.
Driver. Keep it driver.
Keep it driver. Keep coming. Keep coming. You're gonna, if you You're gonna be up on top if you keep passenger like that. Back up a little bit. There you go. Driver. Driver. Yeah, that's what. Right.
You can put a rock there and try it. That's the only way, because otherwise it just doesn't happen out on the track.
Yeah. Little bump bump.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just that hole plus where my top fronts were. You're good, you're on your skid. You're good, keep coming. There you go, you're clear. You're clear, come passenger just a bit. Oh, you don't wanna try what I did, Rob?
You're gonna wanna swing a little wide though, cause there's a rock up around that corner.
Yeah, we turtled it pretty hard and dug it out last time we were here. Yeah, he got caught pretty easy on that. Back up, back up. Turn driver. Keep coming. All right, stop. Try coming passenger. Climb your passenger tire up on this rock. Harder. All right, driver. You're gonna slide down just a bit. Keep going. No, yeah, you're still turtled. Hang on. I walk straight through a spider web. Let me put a rock under here for you.
I think I had to bump this one last time.
You did, but it's dug out even more than it was last time. There's another rock down there. Stop, we'll do. Back up just a bit. Would you? Alright, you should have enough oomph on this side to get you up over. Alright, I lied. Where are you stuck at? Oh, okay. Yeah, you need to come way my way. So back up. You need to basically run over this tree. You go. There you go.
Coming. Driver, just a little bit. Watch your front. There you go. Passenger, a little bit. Watch your mirrors.
You're right on that dip catcher too.
Yep. Which side are you gonna go?
You'd want to go more driver if you can.
Just a little bit. Watch that.
Kind of try and take your driver tire up that tree a little bit, but make sure you're on this side of it. Watch it in case that tree comes down. All right, okay. hard passenger.
Whoop tree.
There you go. Right there.
There you go.
There you go. Stay driver just a bit. Right there. All right, you want to come hard driver on this thing? Come close as you can to those, a tree. All right, hard passenger, hard passenger. All right, stop. Back up just a bit. Okay, there you go, there you go, there you go. All right, now stop and go the other way. Not so hard, there you go, perfect line. Come passenger just a bit. There you go. You can come a little more passenger so you're not in the bushes. Yeah. You're good. Keep it straight. Little passenger. A little bit. More passenger. Passenger. Passenger, that's driver. That's driver, passenger side. There you go. Oh, rest in peace, tree. The other passenger. Now you can go driver.
That's funny.
Yeah.
I do the same thing. I mean, I get.
I'm looking at the tree going, God damn, I think it's getting tight.
That thing is just big and burly, isn't it?
Like I said, we're just a little bit wider than the Jeeps.
So yeah.
It's just a little bit interesting at times.
Yeah. It's super capable, though.
Yeah, it does.
I like it.
Yeah, they're all
So all your suspension is
independent.
So is your suspension pretty much stock?
Yeah.
Except
no,
for,
it's all different coil over there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I say that's all bigger.
It's a fab tech.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything from front to
back off. Might have to get one.
Oh, my battery's almost dead.
This is Wow Around. Take Wow Express to get to Wow Lookout, and then you head out on Wow Around. This is reportedly Owen Wilson's favorite trail. Wow. Sorry. Driver, there you go.
little tipsy. Yeah. I just like that little obstacle between the tree and the rock.
See what the Bronco's flex can do. Didn't even hike a tire. Nice. Steve with the most flex out of all of us. Makes it look super easy. You made it look boring, Steve.
Is Rob ready?
Rob, are you good?
Go! Back my way. There you go.
Easy peasy.
Did the two-door just have to do a two-point turn?
He did.
Oh, God. What are we coming to? nothing.
Oh, we got the Bronx Star coming on over here. I mean, it's not Bronx Star. He hasn't aimed it yet. The Bronco.
No, it's good. It levels out right there. All right, driver, driver, driver. There you go. Little gas and hard driver. There you go. Come driver a little bit. Right there. Bump it, driver. Is your rears locked?
No.
I would. Just the rear. When you come up, bump it, hit driver a little bit more. Go. There you go. Driver.
Then. Holy crap. Huh.
I didn't hit record.
Alright, lunch break is over. We're heading down a few more trails. We had a little bit of a play session on Ridge Rock. So that was a lot of fun. Did a line I didn't think I was going to be able to do. So, that's wild. All right, so we're gonna go down and we're gonna do a lakeshore trail, cruise by the lake real quick, and then head up Happy Hollow to Happy Hills. And then we're gonna finish our day out on Jeepers Sleeper. Lots more to do, It's only like 1 o'clock, so we'll probably be done by like 3:30, maybe 4. So that'd be a nice full day of wheeling with Jeep Peeps plus Bronco. Well, that Bronco's super capable, crawling up some of those things with not a care in the world. Very impressed, although he's got a completely like tuned over suspension on that thing. So, but it's capable, amazingly capable. Very impressed. Let's get after it a little bit.
You can hold that. Just gonna let her see how far she would go?
Yep.
You were almost at the top, Mandy.
I don't like his brakes on this Jeep.
Well, they don't like you either.
Yeah.
describe how steep this is. It's very steep. Like, I have to climb almost on all four just to climb up this. And the GoPro will not show justice.
So you never been up this one, Wes?
No, I haven't been up this one, no. But I do like it. I've never been down Happy Hollow either.
Okay.
We always go either all the way down to Lakeshore, or we go the upper or lower loop. Into the bottom of Happy Hollow, so which is always the small last bit. So that's pretty nice. I like it. Not a bad trail.
That was a good one. Yeah.
That was a good climb.
All right.
Y'all, you want to give up it?
Yeah, she wants to turn around real quick.
Oh.
I don't know how many times
there
I said, hey,
you want to
drive?
Well, it's never, you know, it's always boring until the fun stuff happens. So we're actually almost to the main road. There's a little rock climb here. Go around the corner. We had to do kind of like a little scissor turn. And then another rock climb up to the main road. Watch that tree! Woo! That was close! There you go. Yeah, watch the mirrors, but other than that, you should be good. You can come passenger just a bit if you need.
little bit of a bump, tiny bump, and make it right over.
Steve's got the most ground clearance and flex out of all of our Jeeps.
So Devon needs to step up that we know that Jeep is capable, it's just us not being scared to do it. Well, me.
That's always the case, isn't it?
Yeah, but hey, when we used to come out here, I used to like jump out 50 times and I'd be like, oh, I'll take pictures.
Yeah, it's a good place though. I like that trail. Thanks, Steve. And now for Steve and Squidward. Oh, you want to be in it? Alright, I guess.
Where were
I'm not you. I was looking at me.
I didn't trust you. Hold on, maybe stay there.
Successful day of wheeling. Pruitt Mountain, nobody broke. We're all driving home. We're all very dirty. Very, very dirty. Look at Rob, unbelievably dirty. We're all hooked up, connected. Now we're heading home. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. We had a lot of fun. We'll all post more events and stuff, where we're going and where we're wheeling. Up on the community channel and over on the Instagram. Link to my Instagram is below. I post a lot of cool stuff, not just Jeep stuff, but like hiking and all that kind of stuff out there. But yeah, we had a lot of fun. We're gonna mingle a little bit and head home. So thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for more Jeeping content.